Hello everyone, my name is Deepak Subash and I'm currently a second year student at EDII Ahmedabad. So I joined EDII I think last year and the college in itself is crazy, it's amazing. I've worked in say 4 to 5 projects up till now and not all of them succeeded just as ideas do. But then what I could learn from here is the qualities that an entrepreneur needs. An entrepreneur, and that's something that I don't think you can develop in any other college other than EDII. The faculty here are amazing, they are extremely resourceful, but then the only thing is, you should have the will and the, passion to actually pursue whatever idea you're working on. And, I did all that, I failed a few times, but then currently I'm the co-founder of Hexa Panels. So we are a company based on, fabricating a new kind of material. So that's me and a friend of mine, Shweta. So if you are a budding entrepreneur and if you want to do something in life that's on your own, you want to be independent and you don't want to work somewhere, then EDII is surely the place to be. Cheers.